Good morning students. Today we will discuss about word problem on addition of money. So our question is, Yash bought a book for rupees 85 and a ruler for rupees 12. How much money did he spend in all? So in this question we need to find out total money. So our solution be like, Yash bought a book for rupees 85, which is given in the question. He bought a ruler for rupees 12, which is given in the question. Now we need to calculate total money. As we know that to find out total money, we add money. So we need to add rupees 85 and rupees 12. On adding rupees 85 and rupees 12, we get rupees 97. So Yash spent rupees 97 in all.